Here's my why. I'm a realtor because when I was 25 years old, I purchased my first home for $120,000. 6 years later, I sold it for $283,000. Wow, did that change my trajectory. After that, I started a family, decided to change a career, married my beautiful wife. We have two young daughters right now that keep me busy. But that kind of changed my perspective. Now it's all about family, building multi-generational wealth, and real estate is the perfect avenue to do so. My goal as a realtor now is to build a relationship with you. Our relationship may start at the first conversation, and we may not do a transaction or a deal for several more years, but I wanna do what's right for you. I wanna build a plan for you and help you build multi-generational wealth through real estate. How we do that is I sit down, buy you a cup of coffee, buy you lunch, get to know you, get to know your goals, and we build a unique experience for you. It's not all the same for everybody. Everybody's not in the same place. So we meet you where you are, and we take you through the whole process. If we buy a house in a month from that day, great. If we buy a house in 5 years from that day, those are some of my most awesome success stories is somebody that I've been working with for 5 years and finally we're sitting at that closing table and they're purchasing a home. And that's really what it's all about. And that's why I'm a realtor.